So welcome to Vlogmas Day 21. My camera still doesn't work. What? This is my camera, so I'm going to show you. When I open it up, it should. Oh well, I don't have this card in there, but it should show like my face here. And if you see, it says the scene is too dark or something like that, and the lens is not covered. So I don't know what happened, but it's not showing light at all, so I'm gonna have to get it fixed in Pereira probably. I am filming on my computer right now, and I managed to get my cell phone fixed, so I'm going to be vlogging on this. Yes, so hopefully I will be able to get my camera fixed soon. Hopefully it won't cost that much, but the vlogs are going to the vlogs for day 21 and 22 is going to be short. Today is actually the day 22 because day 21 I didn't have phone, I didn't have camera. So what I did was go and get my phone fixed. Then I went to the camera place that the store told me to go to, but it was closed. Then I went to the school to get some money I forgot to collect, and then I went to see the tattoo artist that did this tattoo, and the one on my leg. We had a meeting with a system engineer that is one of my students, that he decided to make a website for their tattoo shop. So we had a very long conversation about how everything is going to light up, and then I made an appointment with her for January to get my Rikesh tattoo fixed. So stay tuned for that. And today, the 22nd, it's actually 5 PM already. I have been in bed all day. I haven't been feeling very well, like emotionally. I have been very busy for the past 2 or 3 months, so I haven't been able to deal with my stuff. And now that stuff, I just don't want to get out of my bed. But I have to organize myself because I travel tomorrow, so I have to pack, I have to leave everything clean. I am going to go buy some stuff for eating during the trip because it's a long trip. I'm going on bus, the bus leaves at 1 PM, but I have to get out of my house at around 10 AM. And I'm going to arrive at my house in Pereira at 10 PM probably. So it's going to be a long trip. I'm going to have some snacks with me at all time. So I guess I'll see you in tomorrow's vlog. No, I'll see you today because I'm going to go out and do some shopping. I'm going to film with my vlog, so. But these last few days of Vlogmas are going to be on my phone and not such great quality, but at least I'm posting something. So I entered out of my bag, and I had some these bags of vanilla, and one of them opened and I dropped all of this on my bed, so that sucks. I'm going to go do some shopping. This is a Colombian bill, 20,000 pesos, and some coins for 200 pesos. I'm going to do some groceries for tomorrow's trip. So I just came back from the groceries and I bought these cookies. Tidbits colata mood, milk chocolate cookies, tidbits biscuit with chocolate cream filling. So I'm going to eat this now, but the rest is for me to take home tomorrow. I have some arepitas de maíz. So yeah, I have this. And I have some fine herbs toast. I have some yogurt, oops, yeah, in flavors, strawberry, blackberry, and peach, and then I have some granola as well, and I bought these cookies that I bought the other day, croquant. These are whole grain cookies with oatmeal. It have raisins and I don't know that other thing, but also dried. It comes with 8 packs of cookies. Each pack has 2 cookies, so that's nice. Color 01, trans fat free, and no conservatives. And then about protecting pads, because I am going to be in my period very soon. Nice. So I have eaten some of these cookies already. Oops. So they look like this, and they have little drawings and what them and whatever. And whenever I chew them, they have this bit of chocolate in them. So they're really nice. They come like this. So I'm going to edit some videos and post them. I need to start with the packing and organizing, because it's like 7 and I haven't done a thing. So if you haven't seen this game that shows up when you don't have internet connection, this is the highest point I have achieved, 1,344, and I just bumped face first into a bird. I am packing and procrastinated at the same time. I just wrapped the presents from my mom and my sister, and I'm going to put them in my bag, which currently has another bag that I will probably fill when I'm there. So this is a gift for my cats. I think hopefully they will be able to rip it off. I finally finished packing, so here's my big bag, my blanket that was taking me, my snacks. And I have a backpack and my purse to go with it. So I just finished working out, I'm all sweaty and gross. I'm going to finish the vlog here today, because I'm going to take a shower and then edit it. Tomorrow I'm going to travel back home, which is nice. Finally I'm going to get to see my mom and my sister and my cats. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell notification button so you don't miss any of the videos that I'm going to be posting. And don't forget that I'm being an advocate for the December campaign. The link is always in the description bar. If you can donate, donate. If you can't, share it with someone who can. And I'll see you guys in my next video.